Welcome, brothers and sisters. Welcome to the final video of Triple Grace for today. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And we are back in our 40 Days of Repentance series for New York. New York, New York, New York. Woe to the great city. The 30th day. The Lord is telling you, New York, I see your wonderful city. What a view it is. But I also see that it is rotten to the core. All the evil things that you have done, all this what you have tried, you have overwritten my laws and my commandments, and you are standing in opposition and rebellion to my kingdom of heaven. You have made yourself, as you claim, a master, but in reality you are a slave to your true master, which is Satan. Your cup is running over, filled with the blood of all your evil sins, your rituals, your abortions, your murders in the streets, your lust of money, your greed. Everything that I see in your city is evil. Your rulers that you have elected are even more evil than the normal person, and they bring forth laws contradicting my commandments and my creation, not allowing the birth of my souls into this world. You are killing the unborn in the name of freedom, in the name of that you can do whatever you want with your body. But this is a lie from the pit of hell. He is controlling you. He is bringing you into these temptations and evil spirits. He is sending out his demonic spirits to that great city every day. And also you try with your high buildings to reach the heavens. You will never make it. You need to repent right now. You had 40 days. This is now the 30th day. Only 10 days left to repent. If you do not repent in the last 10 days, then this great city of yours will fall within 1 hour. Babylon will fall. And the world will see it. And the world will mourn over you. But the heavens will rejoice, together with everyone who stands for the kingdom of God, because this evil place will have been destroyed. You have still a chance, 10 days, to repent, to put on sackcloth and ashes, and to turn your ways, and to come back to me, into my open arms. 10 days, in which also your rulers must change, your laws must change, your statues must be taken down, like the bull in Wall Street. Take it down, bring it down, destroy it. All this will bring forth demonic and evil spirits into your city. All this must change. You have only 10 days left. Until today, I have not even seen one soul that is repenting. And for the ones that are still holding out to spread my word in this city, I'm telling you, come out of her right now. If you do not, and if you stand in opposition to my words, you will bear the sins of that city also. As the angel has told Lot, you must come out or you will be destroyed. So you also need to leave the city right now. Only 10 days left. If I do not see any repentance of all the people in that city, then this great city called Babylon will be destroyed within 1 hour. This is your final warning. Only 10 days left. Brothers and sisters, be blessed in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Maranatha.